is a way to encourage all the youngsters to perform, to express themselves.
I'm Yi Jen from the INXO ARTS FUND Foundation. So the foundation actually was formed to support the growth of arts and culture in Malaysia. We have the project that you want to apply, you can submit to us before 15th of June.
This is our first trying to know about procedure, how to get the fund from any kind of company. So we can help we want to know the procedure first.
Okay. Yeah.
The cost of printing, so transportation, so we think we need some help for funds.
I heard of this name from artist friends as well. I've seen their posters, there's that logo there. So I'm like always wondered what it's about. That's why I came here to find out more, and I got info that I need. So I'm going to go back and like think how I can do a proposal.
Because usually we do this exhibition to raise awareness of other form of support.
我个人觉得这个 fund 很有趣的地方是你申请这个同时可以申请别的，然后也可以做 crowdfunding.
Only the proposal cover has to be in English, but the rest can be in any other language. So we accept all three different languages if you're comfortable. Yeah. And that's it. So that's the QR code. You can go on the website, and all this information actually is on the website.